This is a very good, Dave, this era of Philadelphia Flyer, this was a very good team. This is in goal, Pelle Lindbergh. And as I said beforehand, Dennis Herron, that's how I knew him, but apparently that's not how it's said, Dave.
No, Danny Herron.
Herron. Whatever his name was at this point, he wasn't a fan necessarily of this Pittsburgh team nor this game, property of the National Hockey League.
Thank you, Eddie. The Flyers starting out Dave Poulin centering for Brian Poppin, Jim Kerr, Doug Crossman, Mark Howe in defense as Howe in control in his own zone, steers it clear. The Penguins starting out, favorite Ronald.
See, this is hockey where guys are actually skating.
Announced over the public address in the pregame.
It looks a little different than the last clip you just showed.
The starting right wing, Tom Rawlinson, the former Edmonton Oilers, has Patrick Dillon left wing. Brian Maxwell and Tom.
Philadelphia is hoping for a game like this.
And in front, Kerr shooting goes wide. Tim Kerr looking for number 50. Kerr, bumped by Thornberg. In front, Poulin scores! Well, he didn't get a goal, but he got an assist. 3, Taylor 16, wore 15 in his Flyer days. Centering pass intercepted by Fox.
This is and off the glass, not fair to the Herron family.
Corner picked up again by Fox. And Greg Fox, former Blackhawks, stolen in front, shot, score! There it is, that's number 50. Now Flyers have Kerr on again for Paul Gay. And Ilkka Sinisalo, ironically, Kerr with 50 goals does not have a hat-trick this year. And in fact, there's only one career hat-trick. Now Kerr into the slot, shooting, save, Herron, and score!
Just relentless.
Counting it. And if that is credited to Kerr, he's the second highest single-season goal-getter in Flyer history.
Guy using his strength as his asset, just moving around the outside, upper body strength, holding him back, pushing the puck off. An in-goal, the defenseman, the goaltender, and also the puck to give the Flyers a 3-0 lead.
And with that goal, Jim Kerr does become the second-highest single-season. And it's sent back the other way, and the only one there is Hoffman. He sends it up to point Thornberry, and it goes wide, rebound, score!
Well, as I said, there's a little sort of little flashback there. That was 1984. That was Dave Poulin and company back then. There's a good team.
Just become best friends.
Yep.